Live from Memphis, Tennessee, and streaming all over the world, it's the Rocket Science Audio Variety Show, sponsored in part by Murphy's, The High Tone, Cheapskates, and Ghana Records. Tonight, on Stage 1, The Gloryholes. And on Stage 2, Wax Darts, comedy by Happi Johnson and Daniel Mullins, featuring magic with Tim Friday. But first, here's your host, Robin Pack.
Hey, everybody. Hey, welcome. This is Rocket Science Audio's 15th episode. We've been doing this 15 times. We've done it for 15. We can give it a round of applause for that. Yay! You made it for 15. Thank you, everyone. You guys are this audience is exceptional tonight. I can't tell you how excited I am tonight. We're finally having the Glory Holes on. The Glory Holes actually had recorded a bunch of songs here about a year ago, getting ready to come out with a LP, if I understand correctly, or whatever. You guys had also gone to New York to record some tunes up there. I'm glad y'all are going to be putting out Rocket Science Audio branded music, which, by the way, we are a recording studio too. If bands are out there, they want to come record, they can do that here. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the Glory Holes. We also have Wax Darts from New Jersey. They actually flew in today. I went to go pick them up at the hotel, and I was so glad to see Jonna. I've been friends with Jonna for forever. The drummer back there, wave, Jonna. And I got to meet my new friends, Courtney and Larry. Glad to have them here. Tonight we also have comedy by Happi Johnson, and I can't tell you how excited I am to have Happi Johnson. I've seen her. How many guys actually go out to go see comedy? Do you go to P&H? Do you go to when they have it over at the Pop-Up Lounge? Have y'all ever gone to go see comedy? No. I got to tell you, Happi Johnson is the one that the best one-liners ever, and I love her. She's the best. I can't wait. We also have Daniel Mullins is going to be doing comedy for us. Tonight, we say it on every single flyer that we're going to have magic. Tonight, we actually have magic. Tim Friday has come here tonight, and he's going to do professional magic for us, and we thank him. By the way, I meant to mention that we have over the past couple of weeks or whatever, we've been trying to include a co-host. I'm sorry, Jackson Gilman. Have any of you guys been here for the past couple of shows? Y'all have seen Jackson's performance. He's done well. We had a focus group, and they said that we need to have a co-host. This recently, apparently they had noted that I had some antagonism towards him, so we went to a team building exercise or whatever. Can someone please let Jackson out of the box, or at least just open the box for Jackson, please? Can we? Or you can leave it there. That's fine. It's totally fine. But our co-host, ladies and gentlemen, Jackson Gilman. Jackson, he'll come out of the box in a minute if we can get that working. He'll be out of there in a minute, we swear. Who the fuck picked this music out? I didn't say that. That's not part of the script. Ladies and gentlemen, Jackson Gilman, co-host. I gotta tell you what a great time we had. Hey, Jackson.
Jackson in a box.
That's right. Hey, Jackson. Hey, man. We had a great time. We went to a team building exercise. We did like a trust falls, and we did some zip lines.
We are quite
had a great
team.
Time. And man, I promise not to be antagonistic anymore to you. Just stay in the box.
You're a winner, Robin.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Glory Holes.
Fucker.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Gloryholes. Hey, Jackson. Jackson, how are you, man? How are you?
I'm doing just fantastic, Robin.
Man, I think it was awesome, man. I've been waiting to get them in here for so long to get them on the show. We've had them in here recording. Man, I'm ecstatic to have the Gloryholes here tonight. I really am.
Outstanding job.
Did you get a chance to meet the folks from Jersey, Jonna and Larry and
I sure did. They're wonderful people. Wonderful
fantastic people, man.
Wisconsin's a great place.
No, it's New Jersey. It's New Jersey.
Yeah, Wisconsin. Yes, I know. Capital of New Jersey.
Well, I wanted to say that they came down here. Actually, they're going to be recording here this weekend with us, and can't wait to have them. We're going to actually ride them hard with making them make music. So can't wait. Can't wait.
Okay.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to shut up. And the Wax Darts from New Jersey.
You're getting a little close to me there, camera guy.
Yeah. This one's called Vulva.
Gentlemen, the Wax Darts from New Jersey, Jersey City. They came all the way here to Memphis to record this weekend. Man, thank you. Thank you, buddies. Ladies and gentlemen, Jackson is out of his box. And
out of the box.
We went through, we did some zip lines and we did some trust falls. And I don't feel
team building. We did team building.
I don't feel as comfortable with him being out of the box. I'm not a control freak.
We're comfortable being a team. We're a team. We're a team, aren't we? We're a team. Are we a team?
Can you get in the?
Are we a team, Robin?
Just announce the magician. Just announce the magician, please.
Are we a team, Robin?
We're a fucking team. Would you just get in the box? Get in the. I feel better when you're in the box.
Are we a team?
We're a team.
Ladies and gentlemen, comedian Tim Friday.
Zone. It's a magic show.
Okay.
And this is how reality compares to the miracle zone with three pieces of rope. Reality says if you have a short rope, a medium rope, and a long rope, they stay short, medium, and long. But the miracle zone, if we want three equal lengths of rope, we can have three. Are we good?
Yeah.
Great. In the miracle zone, we can have three equal lengths of rope. Yes. One, two, three. Now, reality says if you have two pieces of rope, they stay two pieces of rope, but sometimes in the miracle zone, sometimes in the miracle zone, we want one piece of rope. I'm going to tie a knot in this and make a loop. Right. Great. Solid brass ring. Reality says if you have a solid brass ring and a loop of rope, the ring won't go through the knot that we tied in the rope, but we're in the miracle zone. Now, reality says the ring can't come back off through the knot, but we can do that. Reality says you shouldn't be able to throw the ring onto the rope. Tie this. How do you science? Let's see. Got it? Good. Now, if we want the ring to stay on the rope, all we have to do is take off the ends. Thank you. We started with three pieces of rope. We went to two. Now we have one. One. We'll go back to the first two we had. Ready? One, two, two. Here's number three. But we had a short, medium, and long piece of rope. So we're gonna go back to one, two, three. Jesus. Short, medium, long. Thank you.
Tim Friday, ladies and gentlemen.
Memphis Radiology Department. If you need a report or would like to speak to a radiologist, please press 1 now. Hi, how you doing tonight?
Fine, how are you?
I'm pretty good. My name is Clipper Newman, a.k.a. the Party Doctor.
Uh-huh.
And I was wondering if there were any openings around that department for me. Let me tell you a little bit about myself. I'm really good at escaping detection. I enjoy scotch, cigars, rubber chickens, and cracking jokes in the ER.
That's cool.
Some days, we'll find me falling down the stairwell with one foot in the mop bucket.
Uh-huh.
And I enjoy making indecent noises over the hospital PA system.
You don't.
And, well, a lot of times I can get away with it, let me tell you. But that's why I'm on the phone with you, is I've been kind of run out of the last hospital I was,
I like the way you said that.
I'm sorry, what's that?
I like the way you said that.
See, I'm sorry, my previous position at that, well, I won't say what hospital it is, but, there was this young, upstart surgeon that kind of caught on to my thing, and he was like, I know what you're up to, you can't get away with this. And after I threw aftershave in his face, he was eligible for the severed brake line research grant and was soon transferred into a frozen lake, if you get my drift.
Yes, I do.
All right. Well, hey, so what's your favorite movie? Mine is Disorderlies with the Fat Boys. Have you seen that one?
No, no.
Young Doctors in Love?
No, no. I don't think I've seen that one. I haven't the time to even see them.
You should make time for these Party Doctor classics.
Now I have to see these then. Believe it.
Yes, I would if I was you.
That sounds interesting.
Well, it's been great talking to you. Do you have a human resources department there?
Yes, we do.
Can you transfer me over?
Now they close at 5 o'clock.
Oh.
I know.
Can I smoke a cigar in your department?
No.
I can't.
No. They won't let you do nothing.
They won't let me do that.
No. That's terrible, isn't it?
That is terrible.
I know
it. That really cramps the Party Doctor style.
They would mess up anything.
Do you have a broom closet I can hide out in and then come out? I have a full Hawaiian print scrubs that I like to wear around the hospital.
I like your idea. Honest, I do. And we need a little humor around here.
I bet you do. Well, that's what I'm here for.
Yeah, we definitely need humor.
My slogan is malpractice made perfect, if you know what I mean.
I like yours. Definitely like that.
Yeah, well, I bet you could use a little lightening up around there.
Yeah, I feel like I could. I don't know about the others, but I would.
I mean, regardless of the fact that I have no idea how to conduct any type of surgery on anybody, I have been in some sticky situations. I don't even know how the patients came out. Before they could sound the alarm on me, I was running down the hall with a busty blonde nurse under one arm and a Demerol pump under the other.
Oh, you were doing good then, weren't you?
I was... They never caught me.
I'm surprised they didn't. No, you want the human resources number, though, so I can give it to you while I'm thinking of it.
Why don't you transfer me to your current senior administrator of hijinks?
Yeah.
No, you don't have that.
No, I don't.
Well, that position needs to be filled.
That's what you need to talk to human resources.
I do.
Uh-huh.
All right, well, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey!
magic. How the fuck did that shit happen? I mean, I hate to be so terse and just sit there and how does magnets work or whatever, but how the
it's
fuck did he make
time.
How the fuck did he make that happen, Jackson? How did I don't know the ropes? I don't know.
It's magical.
Listen, a couple
I'm
things.
Always, you know, I'm really into that kind of, you know.
I wish you'd get back in your
alternative lifestyle.
Would you please get back in the box,
the ropes,
Jackson?
And the ring. And,
it makes me feel better when you're back in the box. Just get back in the box, please.
Is it really that big a deal?
Ladies and gentlemen, I did want to tell you about the sponsors that we have that have sponsored this. Have you guys been drinking beer?
Yeah!
I'd like to tell you who gave you that. It was Rocket Science Audio.
Yeah!
Murphy's has helped us out quite a bit. The High Tone, usually they brought. Actually, the only other two sponsors that we've had that actually brought beer tonight were Cheapskates.
Yeah! Cheapskates,
the longest running skate shop in Tennessee. I want to tell you about them. Also, Marsh Electric.
Marsh Electric.
You have to have some love for Marsh Electric. Oh my God, they've been here forever, and they come to every fucking show, and I love them so much. I just want to anyway. Goner is also sponsoring it tonight.
Goner Records.
Yep. So a couple of things I'm going to tell you about too, real quick, just so that I can. Up on Tuesday, are you guys enjoying yourselves again? Are you having a good time? If you're bored, next Tuesday, if you're bored and you're at your internet, whether it's your phone or your computer or whatever, you can watch the telethon. We're going to actually fucking try a telethon in here on Tuesday for Rock for Love and the Church Health Center.
Standing by.
They will be. I'd also like to say, just a personal plug, Jackson Gilman, the guy in the box, myself, and the guy in the back room that you can't see right now, VI will be playing that show. Super Witch will be playing that show. There's going to be also the Mixtays and Knowledge Nick. Any fans of hip hop here? Knowledge Nick? All right. I enjoy it.
I love hip hop.
Also, one other thing. We are not going to have a variety show in September. We are not going to have a variety show in September. No, wait a minute. I'm promising you a little bit more. We have Gonerfest to do.
Woo!
We'll be streaming the entire event of Gonerfest, every single venue, every single band. Oh my God, we are going to be streaming Gonerfest, and you can watch it throughout the entire weekend. If you're not here, if you can't make it for the shows, it's going to be great. The Gizmos are going to be playing. The original lineup. Anybody familiar with the Gizmos? No, that's fine.
The Gizmo.
Die Ross is going. Obnox is going to be playing, which the Gloryholes played with at Murphy's a while back. Anyway, well, we hope you're having a good time.
Is everyone having a good time tonight?
Yeah.
I can't hear you.
Yeah!
All right.
Jackson Gilman, would you please introduce the next guest?
I would love to introduce the next guest.
It's Happi Johnson, right?
Do you want to know who the next guest is? You can look at the little sign over. It's over there. It's fine. You can find it. Any get back in the. Just read it and get back in the fucking box, please. You make
says,
me uncomfortable.
It actually says that the next guest is Wax Darts.
There's not a guest. It's. I mean, everybody's a guest.
Well, just fucking announce them. I mean, for fuck's sake, man. This is live internet TV.
Robin, we are all a guest on this.
Just introduce them. Please, would you fucking introduce them?
We are all a... Are we not all guests on this earth?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Overruled, my friend. And I do mean my friend. We are a team.
Oh, we're buddies.
I'll get back in the box. Ladies and gentlemen, Wax Darts.
There's no smile that I don't see through. There's no smile that I don't see through. There's no smile.
Smile, but I don't say through. There's no smile, but I don't say through. It's Butch.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, everybody. Hey. I can't see my jokes. This is the joke portion. You guys like jokes? No one likes jokes. All right. Did you hear about the unicycle that slept with the 10 speed?
Yes.
He was bike curious. Oh! Why? Whoa. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Why are mountain bikers so tough? They know how to handle bars. Oh! You weren't expecting it. Where do karate bikers shop? You come up here and fucking do a dick. The joke was, anyway, karate artists shop at the bikes at the kickstand. Great. I know. I'm sad. Oh, did you hear about the cyclist that made the most effort? He rode a tricycle. An extreme cyclist accidentally shat himself while doing a 360 on a half pipe. He called it a BMX. The joke actually, not too many people know what BMs are. What's worse than Lance Armstrong? Testicular cancer. Fuck y'all. These are the fucking jokes, dicks. Did you hear about the Tandem Bike Festival?
No.
It was Tandemonium.
Oh. Are you done?
You're scaring the girl.
Hey, man.
I know what it is.
We're just trying to make a living here. What? Shut the fuck up! Why did the bicycler burglar get away?
Why?
No one spoke up. What's the worst thing about bicycle cops?
Stop!
Everything.
I hate you. I want you to die.
Listen, what the fuck are you going to do? You're going to strangle a puppet, you dick? Hey. Did you hear about the guy who molested a bunch of tricycles? His name was Cycle Jackson. Did you hear about the dirty magazine salesman who went door to door on his bicycle? He was a real smut peddler. All right, fuck all this. I'm saving the jokes, you dicks. I'm saving them. Assholes. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce Happi Johnson.
Woo! Thank you. That's a hard act to follow. Hello. Hi, how are you? Really, I want to know. Good, I'm fine, thank you. But that wasn't necessarily the case this morning. You know, I woke up this morning, got out of bed, and as soon as I stood up, I had really bad chest pains. And then I happened to glance down and saw I was standing on my nipples. Me too. I needed a new bra and girdle, so I went to Victoria's Secret, and they took my measurements and sent me to Home Depot. That's okay. I needed a screw. I also needed some light bulbs and batteries, and, well, I couldn't find the batteries, so I asked a clerk, "Excuse me, can you direct me to the batteries?" And he said, "Yes, can you come this way?" And I said, "No, that's why I need the batteries." Yeah. Thank you. I joined an online dating service, Hubbies for Chubbies. And I've gone out with a few interesting men. I'm going out now with the man who has the face of a saint. Bernard. He has the face of a Saint Bernard. But I really like the guy, and I wanted to surprise him when he came over the other night. So I answered the door, and nothing but his sheer black negligee and cowboy boots. And, well, I handed him a rope, and I said, "Here you go, you stud muffin, you. I want you to tie me up and do whatever you want to do." Whatever. So he tied me up and went to the casino. He wants to take me bungee jumping. But I told him, heck no, I am not going bungee jumping. You see, I came into this world because a rubber broke. I don't want to leave it the same way. A lot of people think I'm cheap, but I really like to think of myself more as frugal. For instance, I'm redecorating my house, and I thought I'd walk around the house naked for an entire week.
Yeah.
Yep. And sure enough, all my neighbors pitched in and bought me some new curtains. I'm frugal. I'm frugal. Not long ago, I met this gentleman who is a rapper, and he plays a cello. His name was Yo-Yo Mama. And Yo-Yo Mama inspired me to write a little rap song that I'd like to do for y'all right now, if I may. Good. All right. I need your help, though. I need you to give me a beat by clapping your hands, kind of like this. That's good. Yeah. One, two, three. I've got some junk in my trunk and a little bit of funk. They call me Happi. Happi Johnson. I know I'm overweight. I think it's something that I ate, but I'm happy. Happi Johnson. I tell a lot of jokes to get some laughter from you folks. You may think my jokes are crappy. Shut your mouth and just be happy. You know what it means when the fat lady sings. It means it's time to clap, because my friends, this is a rap. It's Happy's rap. Yeah. I'm Happi Johnson. Yo, 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 yo. Enjoy the rest of the show. Thank y'all very much.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Happi Johnson. I've been waiting to get her on here forever. I hope you enjoyed her as much as go see comedy. Do you know, okay, like I know Rod and Brando. I know that Jonna, all you guys with guitars or whatever, it's easy to sit there and do, like, you know, music and get in front of people or whatever. It's easy to do it when you have, like, stuff in front of you. Comedians ain't got that shit, man. They ain't got that at all. One of the things I really wanted to say, I appreciate all y'all being here tonight, by the way. I appreciate there are actually people watching online, and I don't know what else that Rockin' Science Audio can do outside
of... Every one of you are American heroes.
I don't know what we can do outside of, like, putting on free shows and giving away free beer and putting it free on the internet to make the American public pay attention to Memphis music and music that happens here. We're doing the best that we can.
Give yourselves a big round of applause.
I'm so happy to have, again, I'm so happy to have the Gloryholes here tonight. I'm so happy to have the Wax Starts. I'm so happy to have Happi Johnson. Tim Friday, wasn't that fucked up? I don't mean that, Tim, that was fucked up. This is crazy. I don't know how you did it. Ladies and gentlemen, the Wax Starts. No. Daddy fucked it up.
Did you just fuck something up?
I totally fucked it
did
up.
Did you just fuck something up, Robin?
I'd like to introduce you guys. Wait a minute. Do you need to go in the box, Robin?
Do you need to go in the box?
In all fairness, this thing was full earlier. Is what I'd like to say. It was full earlier, and I fucked up. Gloryholes.
By the way,
I shafted them out of the song.
You did fuck up, young man, big time.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Gloryholes. Yeah.
Hey, Splash Guard.
What?
How do you spell relief?
P-I-S-S-I-N-J.
about me.
I'm sorry I'm following the set list. You have to speak if you want to switch a song. What are we doing?
Skip you guys. Go ahead, do one more. Do one more, please. Go ahead. Just go ahead. Hey, wait a minute, Dix. They have more coming up. I mean, it's not like it's not over. We just skip them on one. Y'all get one more song. Go ahead. Just do it.
Are you ready? Thank you.
story time, ladies and gentlemen. So anyway, one day Robin and I were drunk and like we were just hanging out at Murphy's. And there were these skinheads that came out. They're like, fuck you, Robin. You're like hanging out with a bunch of gay dudes. And Robin was like, fuck you. I love these guys. So we were like, Robin, get back and let us handle this. So we pulled out our box cutters and our tasers, whatever we had on us at the time. And like out from the sky and like a cloud of glitter came this chick or a dude. We're not really quite sure. Built like a linebacker with more makeup than Tammy Faye. She stood between me and my attacker. She's like, girl, stand back. I got this. And then she, like, her nails just started to grow, which is like,
wow.
Wait, like, what? She was like, what?
How'd
she
do it? To the skinheads?
Yeah, to the skinheads. She, like, gouged one of those eyes out and, like, rolled across the ground. It was, like, really gross. I was like, girl.
What happened then?
And then she reaches into her bag. It was, like, it's oversized purse, and she pulls out a fistful of glitter, and she covers them all in a cloud of glitter, and they're all turned into drag queens.
Drag queens?
Drag queens. And all the Memphis punks spilled out of Murphy's. You guys right here. I love you guys.
Those guys.
Memphis! They all started to chant.
Listen, I hope you guys have been having a good time. Have you been having a good time? I think there's still beer over there if you want to drink it. I have to tell you, we're running a little late. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the next comedian, Mr. What's your name again? Daniel Mullins. Ladies and gentlemen, Daniel Mullins. Get the mic working. His mic's not working.
Is it?
I'd like to make sure that everyone knows that this is a tight running ship.
Good evening. Can we have one more round of applause for the beautiful and talented Happi Johnson? Can we do that?
Check. Try this one, buddy.
That's okay. So I got a phone call from my dad the other day asking for help for his computer. That's the last phone call my dad and I are going to have ever. Last one. He wanted to get photos onto his crash drive. Yes, he called it a crash drive. I mean, I said, Dad, do you mean your flash drive? Yeah, that's what I meant. Teaching your parents about computers is difficult. It's kind of like showing a typewriter to a dog. Okay? You can show the typewriter to the dog. The dog knows that it's a thing. But all it can really do with it is try and have sex with it. Which is what my dad does with the computer, too. So that's fine. Thank you. I know. My trade, my profession is software engineer. I work in an office with a lot of wonderful people against doctor's orders. My doctor told me not to work in an environment where people need to rely on me. So I'm doing that against his orders. Liking computers... I like the video games, too. Who here likes video games? Do you like the video games? You can tell that most video games are designed by a man, all right? I know what I need to do to the dragon, okay? I need to jump on its neck and cut its head off, all right? I understand that. Can you imagine if video games were designed by women? All right? First of all, I need to talk to the dragon, figure out what its problem is, you know? Listen to it. But don't correct it, right? All right? And, you know, if a video game was designed by a woman, if you made a mistake, it would just let you keep on going, but you'd never forget what mistake you made later on. It'll never let you forget. But I don't get a lot of time to play video games because I have kids. I have a 4-year-old, and she's funny. She's really funny. She came up to me the other day. She's like, Dad, what does repeating mean? What does repeating mean? What does repeating mean? What does repeating mean? What, Dad? What does repeating mean? This is what repeating is. Thank you for that. Having kids is very difficult. Before I had kids, if my wife wasn't in the mood, you know what the mood is, I could kind of take care of business on my own. You know what I'm saying? I could take care of business. Forget that with kids. She pops into the room. Dad, what are you doing? Well, right about now, I wish I'd done this 4 years ago instead of sticking it in your mom. That's what I was wishing. But that's what we do. All right, I've been Daniel Mullins. Y'all have a great night. Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry for the incorrect pause there earlier, or whatever. But I had totally shafted the glory holes out of a shot. That was a joke, people. You dicks.
It wasn't very funny.
All right, seriously, we're about to finish up. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, y'all. This is the last time y'all probably get to see him until Saturday night. They'll be playing at Murphy's with Kitchen Dwellers. They'll be playing with Victor and Spoils, and they'll be playing with Alyssa. What's the other name of the other band? Oh God is the name of the other band. Ladies and gentlemen, the Wax Darts.
Are you wait? Are you playing with George Burns?
Get in the box.
You laughed. You
get
thought
in
it was
the
funny.
Fucking box.
He thought it was funny.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Wax Darts.
You get the box, Dick.
Set on a temple, rest the battle, the battle. To share something very personal with you. When I grow up, I want to be a fromagier.
Gentlemen, that was Wax Darts. Let's have another round of applause for Wax Darts.
Why are you over here?
Because I feel like it.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is one note that we want to mention here before we wrap up the show this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, there is a band that was mentioned in the Memphis Flyer today, which we feel obligated to plug. I'm so sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, Strengths have their CD released tomorrow. They've played here. They played here on a variety show or whatever. Seriously, if you want to check out a band that's like crazy,
I try to impress things with pause and aplomb. What does aplomb mean, though? It doesn't matter. Please. Please, please get in the box. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming. Thank you all for watching tonight. And we're going to close out here. No, turn his mic off.
And
we're
going to shut the fuck up, Jackson.
Please turn his mic off.
What I would like to say is, strength.
Robin, you're ruining it.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
You're ruining.
If I had to come up.
Oh, you!
It's like really? I'm baking. I can see myself on the TV. I'm baking bread. It's great.
Now,
ladies and gentlemen, Strengths are playing tomorrow night. They have the CD release party tomorrow night. Cut his mic off. I'd like to thank. Hey, there's a couple of things that I'd like to say real quick. That I'd like to thank the Gloryholes for playing A. I'd like to thank the Wax Darts for playing B. I'd like to thank Happi Johnson for being here. Oh my God, I've been waiting forever to get her here. Thank you for Daniel Mullins. I'd like to thank the Tim Friday, the magic dude. I am so happy that we are here to be able to actually do stuff like this. Are you guys enjoying yourselves? Are you having beer? I don't know what else we can do outside of offering free beer, free show, free on your internet. I don't know what else we can do. Ladies and gentlemen, please support your local Rocket Science Audio. Please. Outside of that, after this, wait a minute. Where are those dudes? Nietzsche, what is the first word, Nietzsche? Fool Nietzsche?
Yes!
The fool Nietzsche, yeah, is playing next door at Murphy's. Also, too, by obligation, Ghana Records is putting on the thing. There's the clean happening at the High Tone. I don't give a shit where you go after this. I really don't. I don't give a shit where you go. There is entertainment happening in this town, in Memphis, tonight. There's stuff happening all the fucking time. Why don't people... Why can't people see that there's stuff happening all the time? If this is what we have to put on, then we'll fucking put it on. But, yeah, ladies and gentlemen, the Gloryholes.
Yeah. Hey, Robin. Hey, Robin. Hey, Robin. Ladies and gentlemen, the Gloryholes. That was my job.
This is our last song, and we're not singing it, so you feel free. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4!
If you like it, then we're free to suck it!
Wax starts.
We're done. Get the fuck out.
No,
no, that's it. No, no, we're done. Ladies and gentlemen, thank y'all for attending Rocket Science Audio, our 15th episode with the Gloryholes, with the Wax Starts, with Happi.
I was 21 years when I wrote this song. I'm 22 now, but I won't be for long. People ask me, when will you grow up to be a man? But all the girls are up in school already pushing pram. I loved you then.